bids to build the streetcar system are in, meaning Cincinnati is closer to seeing streetcars in motion. Construction will take about 2 years with an additional 6 months for testing. Passenger service for the streetcar should begin in summer of 2015. Also tonight, construction of 5 streetcars has begun. CAF USA is building them at its manufacturing plant in Elmira, New York.